Welcome back to some more Power Warriors 2, guys. Today we're going to be doing Garp's episode. Now, as you can tell, I already just beat this. That was with a friend that joined me on it, actually. And I didn't have my phone camera quite up to par with the usual, like, clarity. So, I just couldn't help it, and I couldn't accept it. Yeah, so... So, there we are. Undependable brats. Now, I will be honest, I keep fucking losing at this stupid shit. I get, just because, I'm not protecting one of the players, the computers, and it's getting kind of fucking annoying now. So, I'm gonna, really make sure to look at that fucking map here, and make sure that I know where the fuck everybody is, so I can protect them all, because it's getting annoying losing when I'm kicking their ass. But I just didn't protect the one fucking computer. Oh no, guys. Alright, let's do this. Now that I got a good idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do in protecting this stupid mission, maybe I can do this this time. I think that was supposed to go down here and defeat these guys in the bottom area first for it to be done properly to where I can actually win without losing just because one of my stupid computer teammates got killed. Oh no. Tell, I really like that little raging bull or whatever the fuck. Let's see here. What is it called? Let's see. Yeah, triple sword demon bull. That's what it is. Yeah, that's like my favorite move, I think, of his so far. Dude, it's so powerful. I mean, just look at it, man. I mean, I'm killing everybody left and right with this shit. And this is on hard with a recommend level of 29, which is, makes it that much harder, trust me, guys. Okay, we're done with the guys around here. Come on now. Okay, Okay, I've had enough of this. Let's go over here. First, let's go protect this dumb bitch over here. This Hancock was obviously giving Robin some trouble. And I gotta protect the dumb bitch. It shouldn't take that long, because she's not that strong. Just barely got the team attacker there. Oh wow, that was lucky. Okay, now this seems like I might be able to fucking beat this dumb shit now. Just because I protected Ramen, oh no, yeah. I protected the dumb bitch, guys, yeah. I might beat the level now, because I protected the dumb bitch. See, now this is how it should have gone down the whole time. See, every time I went up to get that one base up there, this Mihawk would go over there and then start attacking, and another bitch would be down there and get killed by the time I'd almost get to Garp. But it really did suck. So now, I guess since I went down and protected that dumb bitch, Robin, from another bitch, then now it seems like it's going to work out. Okay. Oh, hell no. Get off me, man. Oh, yeah. The team attacked us. Finish it off. I just grabbed his ass. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love that. Swinging him and slapping him on his own guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get that special in. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. See, this is how it should have gone down the whole time. I guess I just didn't know the specific dumb thing I had to do. I probably could have saved that item. Okay, now let's go up there and take that base since we got all the stupid, dumbass commanders out of the way. Get him? Nope. Centaurio Uge. I don't know what the fuck. Well, I guess he's saying whatever move is up there on the... up there. Still in the air. I just love that move, man. I don't get enough of it. It's so strong, man. That move is pretty damn strong, too. Let's see, what is that? That's Ultra Tiger Trap to Aniguru. That's what that is. Thank you. Oh, yeah, let's take care of a few hundred or so enemies. Oh, somebody's getting serious. I can be serious too, man. How dare you jump back like that, you faggot? I'm kicking your fucking ass, bro. Oh, I can do that too. Time to slap this bitch around like a man, though. Oh, yeah, I love that. That's so cool. Oh, you little bastard! They're trying to get me, a little regular leader guy. And he knows he sucks ass. Alright, let's go kicks. Let's go finish this level off, finally! I don't know what I mean by that because I've been trying to do this for a couple of times now. And I've lost it every time just because I didn't know I was supposed to go to the bottom area first. You know, in other words, I was still kicking their ass like I am now. It just, I didn't, you know, like I said, I didn't protect the dumb bitch. Oh, I didn't need to use that. Yep, that's right. I'm gonna kick your fucking ass. No. We're gonna go ahead and use one special, then we're gonna refill it later. Haha. Hey, see guys, you see how much it's taking? Just kill him, man? I mean, this is ridiculous. It's taking a whole special, man. This is fucking up. Slapping around like a window. I love that. It's so fun, man. Oh, that has to be one of my favorite moves out of them all by now. Just like when Luffy headbutts her ass. Oh yeah, I love that shit. Victory! Oh yeah. Alright guys, until next time, have fun.